that the Supreme Court has appointed Damayanti Sen, a CID officer who was actually facing transfer orders from Mamata government after solving the Park Street rape case. Now, this person has been appointed by the Supreme Court as the special supervising officer in the case of the missing whistleblower of the Kolkata Museum. Let's get in more details from Shombit, who's on the phone line. Yes, Shombit.
Yes, the friends and family members of Sunil Upadhyay, the preservation officer who is been missing for the last few months from Indian Museum, has moved the Supreme Court. And the Supreme Court today has directed that this case of a missing person should be handed over to Damayanti Sen, the DIG CID Operation of West Bengal, and she will be the supervising officer of this whole investigation. In fact, for the last few months, Sunil Upadhyay is missing, and there were allegations that there were someone from Indian Museum could be behind his disappearance, and in fact he had raised questions about many irregularities inside the Indian Museum, and that could be the reason for his disappearance. And the case hasn't been solved; he hasn't been found yet. So the Supreme Court has asked the case to be supervised by the DIG CID Operation of West Bengal Police, Damayanti Sen.
Shombit, thanks for bringing in those details.